I know a lot of you get confused when I say I'm a personal stylist. Most of you are like, is it like a fashion stylist, a celebrity stylist, or something like that? So now, today, I'm going to tell you what is a personal stylist. A personal stylist is not just putting looks together. They understand the client, the body type, the color, the style, and understand the basic of dressing, the science behind the best colors for a skin tone. Apply all of them together. A personal stylist would do one-on-one consultations with you, wherein they'll do body shape analysis, personal color, they understand your personal style, what brand preferences you have, all of the lifestyle choices that you make, the type of community you work with, the type of workplace that you're going to. All of these factors are taken into consideration before suggesting anything. If it happens with you when you have a wardrobe full of clothes which you're confused with doing, or sometimes you're not sure if the silhouette is working for you or the color is working for you, or if a certain look that you put together is right for the event that you're going to wear it to. So these are the questions where a personal stylist can help you with the basic of knowledge, like body type. This is your body type. You should not wear this. You should wear this. These are the colors to avoid. These are your best colors. All of these informations are given to you by your personal stylist. So keep watching the space for more information about this topic and keep following me. Definitely not a stylist, but your personal stylist.